learning, growing, taking risks, making mistakes, and having a lot of fun. With these beautiful lines, I am Ameya Sirari, a student of BHMKU 6M ABATS, welcome you all to my Ways to the Best Creations. Before starting, I would like to thank Amrapali Group of Institute for announcing such a creative competition where we can utilize our time and can showcase our hidden talent.
I have assembled some of the waste products which I have got in my home. Like this is the cardboard, cold drink bottle, tomato sauce bottle, Fabicol, brushes, sharpener, scale, and pencil eraser. This is my old expired body highlighter, watercolors, scissors, thread, needle, tape, knife, box, duster, my old CDs, and this is something like a sari fall or scarf fall, tags, discarded linen, this is a not a polythene bag, this is a cloth bag, and old newspapers, marker, pen.
So at first, here I will be making a makeup box or a makeup stand, you can see, with a heart shape hanging. So let's get started. Plastic bottle, soft drink bottle, and cut it into two parts. Only you have to cut only the lower part of the bottle. Take any color from your discarded linen, like I am taking this floral one. Now apply Fabicol over it. Paste it on the bottle like this. So we have done this little small stand. As it's a floral cloth, so I don't think it required much decoration, but it's up to you. Same like that, I have already made a bigger one, as you can see, and a middle one and a mini one. So this is my creation, a Coca-Cola bottle, 2 liter, half liter, and a mini pack. In the bigger one, I have used my old choker to make it look more attractive. Now you can, it's up to you what you want to put under it. Like I am here putting my perfume, my all makeup stuff, the
boys and girls know better. And in the middle room you can put your lipsticks or lip balms, eyeliners. And in the small room I have put it my this is my itra, like this. And now we will be making a horse shaped hanging. For that I am taking this poly. This is a cloth poly and a marker, and I am drawing a shape of heart. Just fold it like this and then taking this needle and thread. So what we have to do is just sew it by the sides. Now I'm taking this needle and thread. So what we have to do is just sew it by the sides. So I have done with this, but make sure you should not sew it fully, just leave a space here like this. So here I have more clothes back. Now I'm going to start sewing a horse by this. Always sew this fall in the corners of the hole, so as it will look like this. Now as you can see it is completely ready to hang, and if you want to make it more glittery, then you can use your old expired highlighter like this. It will give a shine to the stand. Very simple model which you can easily prepare at your home. So now I will proceed towards my second model, that is wall sceneries and hangings. Now for the wall scenery, take your old newspaper and draw a line in between. Cut it. Now I will make a thin stick of this newspaper, like just fold it like this. Take a piece of newspaper and just focus on the central part, which consists of small letters. Just cut that part only. Like this. No whole letters. Now take a cardboard and paste that newspaper cuttings over it.
Now with the help of a black sketch, you can draw anything what you want. Like here, I am here writing a quotation. Here again, I am taking a piece of newspaper and the sticks which I have made. Just I'm gonna paste it over here like this. As you can see, our newspaper sticks are completely ready. I have combined two sticks together as you have seen previous. So I will paste it here in the boundary. Now I am making here a second scenery. This moon and star hanging I have made by my old DVDs and CDs. It's very simple, just cut your CD or DVD into the shape of the moon and the star and fix it by the help of a thread and a fabricol, and just you can see the result over there. Was nothing. There are n number of things which we can make by the help of these materials. So at last I want to say that thank you, and stay safe, stay home, and keep on decorating your house.